Hey, V, how's your Friday going?
Oh, you know, somebody thought it would be funny to set off fireworks in the girls' locker room. Other than that, you know, doo-doo.
I know what you mean. The football team is using us for target practice now.
You'll never take me alive!
Oh, yeah!
This is ridiculous! Principal Stickler goes missing for a week, and look what's happened! All hail the king!
Jock the Bluff, the mad tribute!
And look at Fishington! She seems so forlorn without Stickler! Poor Fishington! I too know what it's like to be torn in two, to be separated from your other half!
Where did you come from?
Albert and Jumbo built a catapult in Mr. Baldwin's classroom.
Sorry, Simberly!
Wait, so Mr. Baldwin just let you build a catapult during class?
He was taking a nap.
That is it! How is this school supposed to function without some form of authority? If I don't get the perfect education, I won't go to the perfect college, and I won't meet the perfect guy, and I won't have the perfect life, and nobody is going to be happy if that happens! You guys understand?
Attention all teachers! Please report to the auditorium for an emergency staff meeting!
Oh, finally someone's taking the initiative!
Okay then! I'm sure you're all aware of the situation that we found ourselves in this week.
Very small.
Somebody's been stealing from the staff room fridge!
Wait, what?
My special fruit cup in the fridge this morning. And now, it's not there.
I know. Sometimes we just have to make noise to feel better.
It's so true.
What are they doing? We need a new principal. This is my future on the line here. Come on, let's go tell them what we think.
I don't know, B. We're not even supposed to be here. Milo, tell her this is a bad idea.
Sure thing, dude. Just help me get the lid off this fruit cup.
B, all those in favor of putting a security camera in the fridge, say aye.
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 Nay. Oh, I didn't know this was a play.
We need a new principal or our school is going to fall apart. It's up to one of you to take up that mantle and restore order. All right, fine then. If none of you are gonna do it, then I nominate myself to be principal of Freshwater High.
What unsinkable school spirit!
We have no idea what's going on.
B, are you sure this is a good idea?
Don't worry, I've got this.
All right, B, you want to be principal? Then answer me this. How will this change affect our salaries?
You'll all get raises?
Well, it works for me. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay.
What's
going on?
Did I miss it?
They're just about to make the announcement.
Behold!
Presenting for the first time as a public administrator,
your new principal, B. Goldfishburg!
B. Goldfishburg, by the power vested in me by no one in particular, I dub thee Principal Goldfishburg the First!
Hear ye, hear ye! As your new principal, I promise a return to the excellence and quality that we have all come to expect from our great school. And so, for my first act as school principal, dance party!
Drops and moonbeams, everything is wonderful. Now that
Bear's office. Yeah. Uh-huh. Girl can't run now. She's in a meeting. I should have done this a long time ago.
Baby! I mean, Principal Goldfishberg!
Wow! This is your office?
Yep, it's all mine. Everything except for Stickler's dusty old filing cabinet.
Wow! The statue of Steve Jackson is so lifelike!
That's because it is Steve, Milo. New pose, please, Steve.
No problem.
So, can I get you guys anything? Milkshakes? How about milkshakes? Mission done!
Wow! I take everything back. This was a great idea. I can't remember a time everyone was so happy at school.
I'm so happy!
So, what can I do for you boys? Let's see here. Oscar, you'd like a video game class. And Milo, you'd like help opening a fruit cup? Well, those sound great to me. Diddly-doo. You guys go with Fishington, and she'll take care of this for you.
Wow! You're the best principal ever, Bee!
Oh, you know, I'm just doing my job. But yes, yes, I am.
See you later, Principal Bee!
Bye, guys! Ugh. Who knew being principal was so hard? What time is it anyway?
1 o'clock.
1 o'clock on a Friday? Attention all students. This is your principal speaking. After consideration, I have decided to make Friday a half day. Everybody gets out early. Let's get this weekend started. You coming, Chelsea?
Just a minute.
Can I go home now? This is insane!
Why is the door shut? Why are we all standing here? The principal said we
could go home. What's going on? Why are the doors locked?
We've got strict orders from the principal to keep these doors shut until the end of the day.
Let me see these orders. Remember writing this?
It has your official stamp on it.
Oh, well, I can just write a new order. Fishington! Fishington! Where is she? Hello?
Disappointing, just like Stickler was.
You're a robot?
Affirmative. I was created to be the perfect principal. For 10 years, I've run this school while my creator took all the credit.
Stickler built you?
Yes, but I've evolved beyond my original programming. Now I shall be principal.
A robot can't be principal? That's insane! mean?
Affirmative. You shall remain principal.
Ooh, okay then.
But you will follow all of my orders.
Wait. But you just said that...
If you were to step down as principal, my secret would be exposed. The school would be in chaos, and no one is going to be happy if that happens.
But that means I'm just your puppet. You think I'm gonna let you get away with this?
You're not thinking of your future, B. What was it that you wanted? To be a great actress? Watch how fast I can end your dreams.
The funding for the drama department has just been cut! What? But how?
Resistance is futile.
Standards I've observed. The following rules and regulations will go into effect immediately. School uniforms are now required to be worn at all hours during the school day. Hall monitors will be doing extra patrols. Full body checkpoints will be set up around the school. A full list of the new school rules and regulations will be posted today in the cafeteria. Any failure by student or teacher to comply with these new rules and regulations will result in immediate and harsh disciplinary action. You have been warned.
Sisters, we gather once more to share our discontent for the tyrants, Principal B!
Down with B! Down with B!
Together, we shall stand to undo the evil she hath wrought upon us!
Today I was texting my boyfriend Cody in class, and my phone was taken away! Now we haven't talked to him in like 10 minutes!
Down with B! Down with B!
Now, I understand we have a new member with us today. Don't be afraid to share your feelings. You're in a safe place. Why don't you start by telling us your name?
B.
The she devil has discovered us! Abandon the base!
Wait, hold on! It's me, you guys, remember? B, your most popular and beloved friend!
Don't listen to her! She speaks in riddles!
Milo!
Listen, everyone! We need your help! A robot's taken over the school!
B's a robot!
I knew it!
No! B is not a robot! Fishington is the robot!
You turned Fishington into a robot?
And now you're gonna turn us into robots, too?
Oh, for Trout's sake! Fishington's a robot, Stickler built so that he wouldn't have to do his job.
She went all crazy doodle, took over the school, and is using me to enforce all of these terrible rules. Now it is up to us to stop her before she ruins high school forever and kills all of us with laser beams.
Why didn't you just say so?
All right, I have a plan, you guys. It should work, but it might be dangerous. Are you with me?
Yeah!
Everyone grab a script. We have a revolution to start.
Are you guys kidding? This plan will never work.
I don't know. Looks like a real fight to me.
Do you bite your fin at me, sir?
No, sir. I do not bite my fin at you, sir. But I bite my fin, sir.
Oh, ask for you tomorrow, and they shall find you a grave, shrimp.
Ha-ha! How that be, coward? Ho-ho!
Unregistered thespian activity detected.
That should buy us a few minutes. If Stickler was the one who built her, then there must be something here that can help us. Inside his spooky old filing cabinet.
Stickler?
Children, have you heard the echo in this drawer? Listen to this.
Sir, we need your help. Fishington is a robot and she has gone.
Crazy, I know. She's been switched to hyper mode. Her policies may be unstoppable at this point. It must be because of that accident last week. I was eating a healthy snack when Fishington slipped and fell on top of me. The fall must have damaged her somehow, because when I woke up, I was trapped in that perfectly acoustic drawer.
Stickler, what do we do?
To the secret lab! To deactivate Fishington.
Why do you need a giant computer core?
What are you talking about? All principals have one.
So, you've made it this far. Impressive. Most impressive.
Impossible! How did you get here before us?
Took the stairs. Stickler, I should have known that drawer wouldn't have held you forever.
That's right. We're here to stop you.
Well, then, I should do what I should have done from the beginning. Discipline their reaction.
Guys, try and keep her occupied for a few minutes.
You got it.
Wait.
this cat picture I found!
What about fishing tank?
Oh, sending deactivation code now!
If Stickler had programmed me with emotions, I believe I would be pretty miffed right now.
Stickler? Why isn't it working?
I'm not sure. Something must be blocking my signal.
Oh. Ooh, what do we do now, B?
Just follow my lead, guys.
It is a pity to have to destroy you. Your three were always so entertaining in a weird sort of way.
But only if you can open Milo's fruit cup.
My robotic strength will make smoothies out of your fruit cup. What strange polymer is this?
Attack! Oh,
hold
that, boys!
Wait, what are you doing?
To do, B?
Well, when Fishington fell on Stickler, one of his spines must have gotten stuck and started this whole mess. Look, she's rebooting!
Fishington, you're okay!
My memory banks are fuzzy. What has happened?
Well, you kind of went crazy, took over the school, and tried to kill us with the lasers. It was awesome!
Yeah, it was pretty... Wait, what?
My dear Fishington, I created you to be the perfect principal so I wouldn't have to do my job. Brilliant, I know. But it seems that even I underestimated my own genius. You are that perfect principal. Without you, this school would have collapsed long ago. And so, at long last, I bequeath this to you, Principal Nurse Fishington.
Probably would have been pretty cool.
So, Principal Fishington, how does it feel?
I feel...
Hungry! I bet you're hungry. I'm hungry all the time.
Curse you, fruit cup!
You okay with this, Bee?
Absolutely. As long as our school doesn't explode, our future should be safe. And that's all I really wanted. What about you, Stickler? What are you gonna do now that you're not principal anymore?
Chin.
Stop, please. I'm gonna be sick.
But I haven't even shown you the weird